Here we are entering into the government rose garden, which is situated in the slope of Elk Hill of Ooty, Tamil Nadu. Well, this garden was established in 1995, about 26 years ago. You can find out more than 20,000 varieties of roses here. Impressive, right? This garden surrounded about 4 hectares of land, which is about 9 to 10 acres. Well, Zakir Hussain Rose Garden is the first rose garden in India, which was established in 1967. Do you know where is Zakir Hussain Rose Garden is located? Comment below. I'll give you one clue. It is located in one of the Union Territories of India. Sparrows are chirping around me and I feel something pleasant. Unfortunately, it's not a season of flowering. Sorry for that. Look at there. How cool is that? Spectacular. Whenever you go to Ooty, do not miss this